Well, this is the first big weekend of Carnival. It's almost here, and that means a lot of parades, including the crew of Barkus. I mean, we've got it all going on right here, you guys. This everybody here live with us is Matt Renard, the artist, right?
Correct.
Okay, we've also got Catherine Gelderman, and this is the king of Barkus this year.
Yes, Banjo.
Banjo, yay. And then we've got Jacob Barclay and the queen. This is Queen Fergie over here.
Queen Fergie.
Yeah, so tell us about the parade this year.
The parade is on Sunday at 2 o'clock, and Armstrong Park opens at 10, where you can come for the festivities and food, and we're going to line up, and then this will be our 18th year of rolling down through the French Quarter.
How excited are we? Look at these lovely canines here. What, is Fergie excited? Tell us about her throws and her gown.
Fergie's extremely excited. She's got a one-of-a-kind dress from Emma Rose, her favorite designer up in Long Island, and she's got some wonderful little throws here, one from... That's dog Perignon and Chanel number 5 that she's going to be throwing to her favorite doggies. So she's really looking forward to it.
Dog Perignon.
Her dog Perignon.
And Chanel.
Yes.
Get
and
it?
Chanel number 5.
Yes. And tell us about the lovely king here.
Well, Banjo has Banjo and Fergie have some cups that are on their way in town that they'll throw the two of them on their cups. And Banjo's, he is the Phantom of the Opera, and his costume was made by John Landymore of Poets Gallery on Magazine Street, and Banjo's very excited about this weekend.
And y'all, I have to tell you, I mean, these are some very elaborate costumes. I mean, we've gone all out for these things this year, haven't we?
Oh, yeah.
It's the theme, it's the Broadway Tales.
The Broadway Tales, that's right. All right, what, this is our poster this year, this is our...
Correct, this is Broadway A Tale, Barkus brings back, brings down the house on the themes of Broadway and kind of saluting the Sanger, which is going to reopen later this year. And so you can dress in your favorite costume from all the many different Broadway shows.
So everybody's going to be decked out in their best Broadway gear, right?
Absolutely. We're going to have perfect weather this year. We don't have the Super Bowl, so it should be a wonderful experience.
Because we did have that little snafu last year, didn't we?
Right, and Armstrong Park was closed, so this year it's everything's back.
So we're back on track. We're ready to go.
Right.
We're ready to go. Well, Fergie and Banjo, we are so excited. Everybody's on such good behavior.
They are.
This
Royalty.
Is really good.
Great
can
dogs.
Folks still sign up?
Absolutely. You can sign up day of at the park, and like I said, that starts at 10, so you can bring the kids down, and there's going to be plenty of food and bands in the park and along the route. So it's going to be great weather and a lot of fun for the families.
All right, this is going to be a good parade. Yeah.
Good parade.
All right, thanks, guys. Thanks, Banjo. Thanks, Fergie.
Thank you.
All right, Scott.
Thank you.